collection of images. Before that, you need to remember one point, that is additive inverse. Additive inverse of a number. What is additive inverse of a number? The additive inverse of a number is the same number with opposite sign. Additive inverse of a number is the same number with opposite sign. For example, if you take a number 15 plus 15, additive inverse of 15 is minus 15. The same number with opposite sign. Additive inverse of minus 20 is plus 20. Addition of integers can be done in two ways. One is by using additive inverse concept and the other one is by multiplying the signs. Since we did not complete the multiplication of integers topic, we will do this method. First we will do this method, later we will also try this method. So in this method, let us take one example as 12 minus 7. All of you know 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. When you think about integers, when you want to subtract this, you can also do in this method. That is 12. We'll make subtraction also into addition and also follow the rules of addition. We learned some rules of addition. That only we will follow. That is, minus we will make as a plus. Subtraction we will make it as a addition. And write the additive inverse of 7. Additive inverse of 7 is minus 7. Now, you have integers with the two different signs. Different sign, subtract them. 12 minus 7 is 5. Bigger number is 12, so the result is going to be plus. Let us take one more example. 18 minus of, or else minus 18, minus of minus 3. In this case, first number you need to write as it is. You need to add the opposite of minus 3. That is the subtraction. You need to add the opposite of minus 3. That is, subtraction will become addition. Opposite of minus 3 is plus 3. Or else, additive inverse of minus 3 is plus 3. Now, the result is, you need to subtract them. That means 15 is the result. 18 is the bigger number. So, minus 15 is the result. Multiplication of integers. In this, you need to remember these rules. Plus into plus is plus. Minus into minus is also plus. Plus into minus or minus into plus, you are going to get minus. These rules compulsory you need to remember while multiplying the integers. It is just like normal multiplications only, but you need to follow these rules also for giving the sign to the result. Now, let us see some examples. 3 into 5. Already you know 3 5s are 15. All of you know. When you talk about integers, this is positive 3, positive 5, and 3 5s are 15, which is also positive. That means plus into plus equal to plus. Same here also, positive into positive is also positive. Now see one more example. Minus 3 into minus 5. Now when I want to multiply minus into minus, already we learned that it is plus. A normal multiplication, 3 5s are 15. One more example you can see, minus 10 into plus 10 into minus 2. If you take like this, plus into minus, it is minus. 10 2s are 20. And one more example you can take, 15 minus 15 into plus 3. Minus into plus, it is minus. 15 3s are 45. So, like this, easily you can do the normal multiplication and you need to just take care about the sign. And see some more examples. Let us suppose you have like this, minus 1 into minus 2 into minus 3. 1 into 2 into 3. In these examples, if you observe, minus into minus, plus, plus into minus, minus. 1 into 2, 2, 2, 3 is 6. This is one way of doing. Otherwise, you can also follow simply. Here you can observe 1, 2, 3. 3 negative signs. When you multiply odd number of negatives, you will get the result is also negative. Just you can remember like this instead of multiplying every time. So here also you can see the result is going to be positive only since all these are positives. 1 into 2 into 3 is 6. Let us see some more examples. Minus 1 into minus 2 into plus 3 into minus 4 into minus 5 is equal to. If you observe this example, minus, 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 4 negatives are there. Even number of negatives are there. So the result is going to be positive. And you can just multiply like normal multiplication. 4 5s are 20, 20 3s are 60, 62s are 120. So like this simply you can do, you can deal with the negative signs. One more example you can see. Minus 300 into 5. 3 5s are 15, 100. Minus into plus, minus. Like this easily you can do the multiplication of integers. Now our topic is division of integers. For division of integers also we have some rules. Same like multiplication only, we can follow the rules, the same rules to the division also. Let us see once. Plus divided by plus is plus, minus divided by minus is plus, plus divided by minus or minus divided by plus, you are going to get minus. So these are the rules that you need to remember. For example, let us take 15 divided by 3. All of you know, we can also write in this form, right children? 15 by 3 you can write, 15 by 3 is 5. You know how to write this one. But here in integers we have to mainly remember how to apply the sign. How to put the sign for the result. 15 divided by 3 is 5. Since both are positive numbers, we will get the positive only as the result. Now if you take minus 15 divided by minus 3 also, you will be getting minus divided by minus is plus. 15 divided by 3 is as it is 5. So that is how we need to put the sign for the result. Now let us take minus 15 divided by 3. That means negative divided by positive. Then also minus divided by plus is a minus that we learnt in the rules. So it is a minus 5. Again, 15 divided by minus 3 is equal to plus divided by minus also minus, and 15 divided by 3 is 5. Here, many will be confusing when you have 15 divided by minus 3. Since the sign is only for denominator, shall we keep it for numerator or not? It's not like that. You can, every time we have a habit to keep for the numerator only the sign. If you keep for the denominator or if you keep for the numerator, it is same. Plus divide. Plus divided by minus only we will treat. Is equal to minus 5.